6:34, we're following breaking news for you this morning. Two engines and five rail cars are off the tracks on the railway, running into strata concrete along 12th Avenue Northwest in West Fargo. All cars are still upright and there's no hazardous materials involved. The cars are filled with rock. No information from BNSF as of yet, but we are hearing a rail track may have been torn off. There are no reports right now of traffic problems, and no injuries have been reported.